We are in Rosemont, Illinois, just outside of Chicago at Wizard World. It's a big comic convention where all sorts of pop culture celebrities meet in the middle. The atmosphere here is pretty cool, though. It being my hometown, it's a little wild, which is the way I like it.
Pizza!
Yeah!
Coffin!
Yeah! I showed up with a pizza coffin. It's good local mom-and-pop Chicago pizza.
Cakes or donuts or whatever, and if you ask a good question, you get rewarded. But this is my hometown, so everybody gets rewarded.
I just felt the need to feed everybody while they were asking questions.
My question is, are you afraid of Brock Lesnar?
The fan interactions are great. These things are awesome for that. Of why they like me, why they like WWE.
Supposed to have the women sign this.
You want my autograph? You want to shake my hand? You want to say hi?
Here you go, champ. Thank you. Can we X it up? Let's do it.
Since it's like kind of a crossover crowd with a lot of pop culture stuff, we get to talk comic books, we get to talk zombies, TV shows, movies. It's a lot of fun. We're in a car. I just left Wizard World, Chicago. I am now on my way to Wrigley Field to put on a uniform, hit home runs, and take wiffle ball way, way too seriously.
How are you? How was Comic-Con?
This is an event held by Kerry Wood and his wife to support awesome causes and charitable organizations.
This is going to be our big fundraiser for our foundation and the things we want to do in the city, and it really helps us.
Get to come to Chicago and play a wiffle ball game and in the process help kids. It sounded like something I wanted to do.
Great turnout, lots of excited celebrities. I'm just looking forward to watching full-grown adults act like six-year-olds.
Bill Murray is firing up his troops right now.
He said anybody who didn't take this seriously was going to get fired.
Who's that? Is that Jenny? Come on, Jenny!
I suggest he does not come at me. I know some holds, I know some throws.
I'm not nervous about it at all, as long as he's on the blue team. If he's on the red team, then I'm scared.
Is this legal to use a chair?
I threw the idea past Bill, and he loved it. He thought I could connect, hit it out of the park. Swinging that damn thing kind of tweaked my wrist, so I went back to the traditional bat. And I got Wrigley'd.
He hit it into the ivy twice and was caught. Emotionally, I've got to try to rebuild him.
Because of what I do for a living, I'm afforded to do cool stuff like this, meet cool people, hang out.
I met a lot of people I didn't know. I got to play on the field at Wrigley Field, play with guys that I used to watch play, compete at the same athletic level is ludicrous.
Good day, good times, good memories. It was a really fun day.
It's all I got.